This car driver is in 50 times better shape than you. NASCAR drivers go through training that would put normal athletes to shame. And even the pit crews would too, but we'll touch on that later. You would imagine most training is hand-eye coordination and reaction time, but you also have to be in really good shape. NASCAR drivers can do from 200 to 600 laps per race at 200 miles per hour, which is basically an endurance workout. NASCAR drivers also have necks of steel. I mean, imagine turning left at 200 miles per hour for over 3 hours and your head's moving like this. You can also experience up to 3 Gs of force, meaning someone weighing 150 pounds at 1G and the car would actually weigh 450 pounds at 3G. Some drivers take boxing while others do CrossFit. The pit crews are also crazy fit too. Some pit crews do total body strength training for 4 hours, 5 days a week. Do you think you could do this job?